Thank you. How about you? Does it feel good over here? Does it feel good over here? Does it feel good back there?
Not feeling good as well.
I tell you what, we've been looking forward to this show since before we even fucking announced the goddamn thing. Specifically for one reason, and I'm gonna let the cat out of the bag actually, we're actually filming tonight. Just when you thought the world couldn't understand how crazy fucking Iowa really fucking is. I give you exhibit fucking A out there right fucking here! Settle down, zip it up. We got a lot to fucking get through. But right now, I need some help. I need you all to help me start this next fucking song right there. It's not a question. It's more like a fill in the blank. Are you listening? All right, you motherfuckers, answer me this. If you're 5'5", then I'm
6'6".
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 Thank you.
Yeah.
fucking music to my goddamn ears. Let me fucking hear this dude with us out there. I tell you what, 20 years ago, the world found out what some of you had known for a few years prior. And I want to say this before we go any further. Thank you for always fucking, no, for real. No matter how far we fucking went, when we came home, you always made it feel like home. So thank you so fucking much. Now I want to pick it back up out there. You want to pick it back up, you crazy motherfuckers? Alright, then I want to feel all you motherfuckers together. From the south side, to the east side, to the north side, to the west side. Are you motherfuckers ready? Then how about this one? Let's try it like this. It's dead, it's dead, it's dead, it's dead. We'll be right back. this stage. Thank you so fucking much for making us feel like we never fucking left, my friends. God damn it, thank you so much. Thank you for making this sorry motherfucker from the south side of Des Moines hold back some fucking tears, because this is one of the best fucking nights of my goddamn life. Before we go any further, I want you all to make some noise for some very good friends of ours that opened this fucking show. Give it up for the mighty fucking Godzilla! Before you go tonight, I want you all to take a look around. Turn the lights up. I know, I want you to take a look around. Not everyone here is from Iowa tonight. A lot of people came from all over the world to be a fucking part of this, goddamn. Now I want you to think about that. This music that started here has brought every fucking one of you together tonight. That means no matter where you go in the fucking world, the heavy metal family will always fucking be alive, goddamn. There's gonna be a lot of motherfuckers who don't understand, but all you do is look them in the eyes and say, I challenge you to all out live!
Thank you.
You want some more? How about you? You want some more? You all like to go down in history with Slipknot one more fucking time. And I think it's about fucking time for all of us here in Des Moines, fucking Iowa.
What are you gonna do?
Thank you so fucking much.